Yeah.
What's up, muscle car people? This is Brain Muscle Cars, and I'm Matt. We got Saif working the camera today, and we're at
Hi guys.
Beaver Springs Racetrack with our buddy Glen, who used to have a super badass coyote. Now he's got a fox body.
And he switched to the poverty life.
That's right. Today, we're gonna see if we can improve on that 12-4 with the nitrous before we get rid of the G8. If it breaks, we'll just trade it in broken. Hopefully, we can improve on that time and have a good time today. Saif's gonna be working the camera, doing some commentary, right? Keeping it
sure.
good.
Sure.
That's right. So, let's check out some racing, check out some cool cars, and just have a good day at the racetrack as usual.
He said, cool paint job. It's a wrap, buddy. So we got a 13-6. Matt's just getting warmed up. Just kidding, he sucks. A little bit better, 13-11.
Request for 12s.
Four.
At 112.
So, the pass that you just watched, that was a 13.6 at 100, well, 99.76 miles per hour. Let's say 100. That was with nitrous, and that was spinning most of the way. I know it's slower than it was before I got it tuned and put the nitrous on, so it's relative. So it's slower, that pass was slower. Then the next pass we ran without nitrous just to compare, and that was 14.3 at 101 miles per hour, which is about Well, the miles per hour was about what it was before I got the car tuned. Give or take, I think it was a little bit of a slow day, but take it for what it is. So that was the second. So the next pass was a 13.1 at 110 miles per hour. It's going in the right direction. That was again with nitrous. That was still a bad launch, but it was it picked up better throughout. I didn't spin as much. The next run, I ran a 12.8 at 112, almost 113 miles per hour, which is still a little bit slower than Cecil, but they say Cecil is going downhill. You compare 14.3 to 12.8, that means with the nitrous, I was able to pick up 1.5 seconds. That's a lot of time with 150 shot. So I picked up 1.5 seconds in the quarter mile. Now I know it's not as fast as last time, but it's all relative to that day. So that day I ran faster, 1.5 seconds faster with the nitrous than I did without it. That's a good way to judge it instead of comparing what I ran 2 months ago. The next pass was 12.9 at 111 miles per hour. That was a pretty good launch. I actually thought that one was going to be a little bit faster. It just wasn't. But the 60 foot was better, 2.2 compared to 2.3. But the eighth mile was slower. So reaction time was better. The 60 foot was better, but overall it was slower. So in the end, the 150 shot nitrous kit on this basically picked me up 1.5 seconds. That's the first time I ran it with and without nitrous in the same day. Now, I ran like six times with nitrous. That basically went through the whole bottle. There might have been one more pass in it, but probably not a full pass. So we'll see. Thanks for watching, guys. There's a lot more racing coming up on the video. Just stay tuned, watch that, because you know we got one rule on this channel, and that's if you got a fast car, you better bring it, and that's what these guys are doing. So if you like this video, you made it this far, hit that like button, smash it, just hit it hard. That way, you know, it keeps us coming back, and then you can hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any of the action. We have a couple more videos coming up real quick you're gonna like. And then also hit that notification button so you don't miss any of the awesome videos, because we all know this is the best automotive YouTube channel on the market right now on YouTube. Like, come on now. So check it out. Finish watching all the rest of the racing, and thanks for watching, guys. Oh.
still ran an 8.8.
He didn't even launch hard.
No.
What the hell was that? 13.14. 10.70.
What the fuck?
Interesting, so I'm gonna record it.
Thank you.
Sounds like he broke something.
Oh, wow.
1, 2, 3!